BTS's resident director, Jungkook, has released a new video in his Golden Closet film series entitled GCF in USA. Your browser does not support video. GCF in USA, Jungkook's third self-directed highlight reel, chronicles BTS's adventures as they travel the United States of America. Your browser does not support video. Like Jungkook's previous GCF films, GCF in USA is shot from Jungkook's perspective. This allows fans to see through his eyes, giving them an intimate look into BTS's everyday lives. Your browser does not support video. The reel includes behind-the-scenes shots from BTS's The Late Late Show with James Corden appearance, ad choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. Your browser does not support video. A radio show. Your browser does not support video. Interviews. Your browser does not support video. The meeting with Zedd at the Billboard Music Awards. Your browser does not support video. Dot and the rooftop photo shoot in Los Angeles. Your browser does not support video. It also highlights ordinary moments from their daily lives, such as group dinners and summer hangouts. Your browser does not support video. Jungkook ends the video with a group shot from BTS's Billboard Music Awards hotel after party with ARMY. Your browser does not support video. Each of Jungkook's films is cut to a different song that sets the video's mood and pace. So far, each of these songs has had a mellow, whimsical sound that makes his videos feel dreamlike. Your browser does not support video. This time Jungkook chose When We Were Young by Los Kings, a Los Angeles-based DJ duo consisting of Robert Abassi and Nick Shanholtz. As thanks, Los Kings gave BTS a shout-out on Twitter shortly after the video was uploaded. Fans can't stop talking about how breathtaking Jungkook's new video is. They love how down-to-earth GCF in the USA is and how it captures BTS as real people rather than as stars. To see what all the buzz is about, check out Jungkook's latest film here. Fans can't get enough of this cute fansite that closed after only one day.